put our staring on one side, God knows where we would have arrived. So when you start the Kundalini, you know where to stop it, what to do it, how to raise it, what is the problem, at what center you have to do what. Alright? So this is a thing you should see for yourself. Not just to follow something, you stand on your head and do this exercise. You can land up with great difficulties into great problems. We have seen people getting terrible problems with these Hatha Yoga also, because they are just doing it without understanding anything. That's why I say that you must have the knowledge of the roots first. Now, any other question, please? You can't even think, that's what has happened to some of you. So don't worry. That happens. Why it happens, I'll tell you later on. But it happens, you just can't think. You've gone beyond thinking. When the Kundalini rises above this center, this is the center of Christ, you can't think. You just can't think, even if you want to. You're just beyond thinking. And then when it breaks through it, you see, then you just start feeling it in the hands also. And then the power of your own spirit manifests. It's not my power or anybody's power, it's your own. You must feel your own power and not somebody else's power. It's really fantastic. That's what you're feeling. It is. Because you are fantastic, you don't know what you are. Like a television set you take to a villager and you say, now, just wait, and you will see all kinds of plays here, and you will hear all kinds of music. You will say, are you mad? This box? How can it do it? And you just put on the switch and it works out. Because all built in there. You are that fantastic, only the switch has to be put on. We can't believe ourselves, see, because we really don't know how great we are. Actually, in Sahaja Yoga, you are not allowed to feel guilty at all. Any one of you are feeling guilty, please say in your hearts 10 times that I am not guilty, I am not guilty, I am not guilty. You are not to degrade yourself at all, because here you have come to know that you are the temple of God. No, it doesn't mean that you know only through this, but actually it happens to you.